halo jump is a sequence Tom and I have been talking about for a number of years.
Tom will be the first actor to do a halo jump on camera.
Halo jump is high altitude, low open.
Military jump out 25,000 feet.
Opening a chute below 2,000 feet.
And sneak into a foreign country without being detected. That's the idea of halo.
There's a lot of risks in going to 25,000 feet.
The audience can tell when something's been cheated, so it's important to be doing it all for real.
There's dangers of hypoxia and the bends.
You start losing your mind, but you don't realize it.
We had to develop a special helmet that is both a prop and a life-saving device. The first phase of the halo sequence was building a wind machine that was large enough for us to be able to rehearse. So we built one of the world's largest wind tunnels. No one thought it would require over 100 jumps to get the scene.
We needed the UAE. Had they not stepped in, we would not have been able to accomplish the sequence.
We've been doing 5 jumps a day out of the Twin Otter. In the afternoons, we'll do 3 C-17 jumps, and it's challenging.
We're shooting a nighttime sequence.
The light has to be perfect. We only get one shot a day.
We have to shoot it as close to sunset as we can, so we have exactly 3 minutes every day to get the shot. You can't just get on the plane and go. You have to spend 20 minutes on the ground breathing pure oxygen so that you don't get decompression sickness. The plane has to climb to 25,000 feet. All of the lighting turns from white to red. You're talking about Tom jumping out of a plane that's traveling at 165 miles an hour. Falling at 200 miles an hour, and he's to position himself so that he lands exactly 3 feet away from the camera with 20,000 feet beneath him. The risk of a mid-air collision, we were really concerned about.
There's always a ticking clock in filming a movie, but it's not usually the Earth flying up towards you.
Thank you. Nice one.
Boom.
I can't wait for an audience to see this.
I still can't believe we got it.